do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big, fat blabbermouth.
Laura, why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry.
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
You sure this is where you left it?
It's in the back, behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura?
Ha ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
It's the magic word.
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you little brat!
In your dreams, bark face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
James. Please. I'll be good, I promise. Tell him I'll be good, please.
Angela? Angela, it's me.
No, please. Daddy!
Thank you. disrupted. But you're sick. Care of you. All these years.
Yeah.
okay. Calm down.
Don't order me around!
I'm not. I just... It's okay. It's over.
Don't even try.
Try what?
Like you don't know? I see what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead. Say it. Or you could just force me. Like he always did. You disgusting pig. I hate you. I hate you.
Angela, I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
Your Mary? Your own little Mary. At least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore. Probably found someone else.
No.
I need to find my mama.
I never.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, huh? You just had to follow me all the way out here. How many times do I have to kill you?
Eddie?
Whoa!
Eddie, it's me.
Oh. Hi, James.
Eddie, what are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? You fat, disgusting piece of shit, you make me sick! You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? Waste of skin, why don't you just kill yourself? Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty, it's all the same once you're dead! And a corpse can't laugh!
Eddie.
What's that? You want to talk down to me some more? Tell me to relax? You're just like the rest of them, James.
No, I don't want to.
Shut up! You think I'm stupid? You think I don't see it? But you've been laughing at me all along. Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you?
You need help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. You and me, we're the same. We're not like other people, don't you know that? Well, you're about to find out. Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated? picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look? Yeah, I ran away after I killed that dog. But you know what? It was fun. It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog. And now it's your turn, James. James, don't be shy.
James! God damn it. I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
Thank you.
Ross!
What do you want, James? Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Deaf!
Mary? I have missed you so much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together. Forever.
No.
James. Honey. What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up! What do you want? Do you even know anymore? I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her. What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
I am so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
No.
What?
I won't let you do this to me. I won't let you go. I can't!
Sorry.
Don't be. I told you. I wanted the pain to end.
Yeah. You did. That's not why I did it. The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
If that's true, then why do you look so sad?
Mary.
It's okay, James. Here. It's what you've been looking for. In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. And not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live. For yourself, and for others. Like you did for me. James, you made me happy.
Mary?
James. I've been waiting. It's been so long. Didn't you want to see me?
Yes, more than anything. You're all I ever wanted.
That's not true. Is it?
Mary?
You killed me, James.
Yes. I did. I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Don't make excuses. I know how you saw me, how you felt. You really hated me. Didn't you?
It's true, I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was so tired.
I guess I understand. I know I was a burden. You wanted a long, happy life. Something I couldn't give. Can she?
married, please, if I could...
No, James. Those were the last precious moments I had. How could I ever forgive you?
What is this?
It's what you've been looking for.
Let's go.
Better do something about that cough. I miss you so much. I tried. I really did, but I can't. Just can't go on without you. I can't forgive myself for what I've done. I know this isn't what you would want. But I guess it doesn't matter anymore. You're not here. Are you?
Restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait. Wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. And not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live. For yourself, and for others. Like you did for me. James, you made me happy.